Freedom warriors, the snakes are coming out. The masks begin to fall off. The Chinese biological laboratory in Wuhan is owned by GlaxoSmithKline, which accidentally owns Pfizer. The one who makes the vaccine against the virus, which accidentally started at the Wuhan biological lab and which was accidentally funded by Dr. Fauci, who accidentally promotes the vaccine. GlaxoSmithKline is accidentally managed by the finance division of BlackRock, which accidentally manages the finances of the Open Foundation company, Soros Foundation, which accidentally manages the French AXA. Soros accidentally owns the German company Winterthur, which accidentally built a Chinese laboratory in Wuhan and was bought by the German Allianz, which coincidentally has Vanguard as a shareholder, who coincidentally is a shareholder of BlackRock, which coincidentally controls central banks and manages about a third of global investment capital. BlackRock is also coincidentally a major shareholder of Microsoft, owned by Bill Gates, who coincidentally is a shareholder of Pfizer, which, remember, sells a miracle vaccine and, coincidentally, is now the first sponsor of the WHO. Now you understand how a dead bat sold in a wet market in China has infected the whole planet.